Every year, the city of Harbin throws the biggest winter party in China. Working in sub-zero temperatures, an army of 18,000 men and women convert a quarter of a million gallons of water a day into 6,000 cubic yards of snow. And cut river ice into 1,100-pound ice cubes. They have just 4 weeks to transform an empty lot into a frozen theme park bigger than Disneyland. This is the Harbin Ice and Snow Festival.